We're here at SEMA 2019 with Bob Hammer, CEO of Pareto Point Industries, and they've got incredible savings, not just money, but actually to save your engine as well on some new oil filtration. Bob, this isn't your average oil filter. Tell me about it.
No, it's not. It's an advancement on the old school oil bypass filtration. What we've actually done is we've taken it to a new level. You have your full flow filter, which goes down to about 35 microns. You take about 5% of your oil as you're driving, put it into a very dense filter. That dense filter goes down to about 5 microns. That oil now comes back through a pressure differential we built here, back directly into your engine. So it's a very efficient system. There's only two real pieces to it, and that's our patented product. That's this piece here, and this which has made it to your engine.
Is this good for any car, any truck?
Yes, our biggest sellers right now are light-duty diesels. However, we've been in everything from a very, very small four-cylinder all the way up to a Tier 4 John Deere. The only problems that we would ever have is if we did not have a thread size to match your engine. But we cover about 27 thread sizes, so we're in pretty good shape on that.
Excellent. Now, what about RVs? I mean, they're always under load, doing a lot of work. Will it work for an RV?
Yes. In fact, one of my favorite customers calls us every couple of months to give us a success story on himself. And he has Silverado, and it's huge. And he tows 14,000 pounds. Toy hauler and also a bunch of other stuff inside it. It's around 14,000 pounds. He said it paid for itself within well under a year.
Wow, that's awesome. Now, is this the one that you won the Global Media Award for?
Actually, we won a full SEMA award on this about 4 years ago. This year, we actually won a Global Media Award for these products down here. And what you're looking at here is a variation of this for the person who just wants to have something they can quickly put in their car and throw away. One of the things we've done is knowing that oil damage occurs at the 10 micron level and around that area, and that these filters are only good to about 20 to 25 microns at the best, we put a bypass system that you can actually insert. And we sell these. This is a kit we're going to be putting out early next year, and it will be a complete kit.
Right.
And it'll sell for around $18,
$19.
Nice. So this, for example, runs around $250. Now, you would say, why would I want this instead of this? Well, this is a little bit better cleaning, but also over the course of owning a vehicle, buying one of these and throwing it away each time, and knowing that this will pay for itself within a year,
right,
you're actually ahead of the game with this, but it's your choice. Now we've created some choice for the customer. And as you can see here, we've got them in several different sizes with whatever your particular filter is that you own. And so, for example, if you have a huge filter, then you'd use one of these puppies. If you've got a smaller one, might be this size. But basically, these are going to be sold in sets, so you buy three or four or five at a time. We haven't quite priced that out yet.
Yeah, makes sense.
And this one will probably be in sets of two. And the other thing we're working on, all you've seen so far is spin-on applications.
Yeah.
We're working with right now, and we expect to have something done very early next year on cartridge application as well.
Ah.
So we're covering the entire market. Also, by the way, a lot of this will work on hydraulic equipment.
Okay.
It was built for that. So we're not limited to the engine, whether it's gas, diesel, natural gas, biodiesel, whatever your fuel is. It's pretty agnostic on that, because what we're really dealing with here is the oil system.
Yep.
And I get a lot of questions on that. That's why I mention it. People come up and say, does this work on a gas engine or a diesel engine? And the answer is it works on any engine with any kind of equipment or engine with a lubricating system.
I mean, a lot of guys that are RVing and are 4x4ing also have power sports. So will you have, you know, motorcycle, ATV, UTV, side-by-side applications?
Yeah. We've put this on a couple of Honda Twins, so we know that it works. Well, let's put it this way. We know it works. And if you have an application that we need to modify to, if there's a market there, for example, drifters, you know, the little dwarfs, they have an entirely different application. It's basically a lawnmower engine, but it's a little bit bigger and it does have an oil filter. And they have a very, very different setup in terms of the way that they mount.
Yeah.
We accommodated that. So we were open to it as long as the market is large enough for us not to have to manufacture two or three and then be done with it.
Right, right.
That's my only restriction. So if people come by and they say, I've got a one-of, don't be afraid to tell me that, because I might have 50 people out there who all have one-ofs that are exactly the same.
Nice. That was terrific.
Thank you, Perry.
Thanks very much, Bob. If you have any questions for Bob on these oil filtration systems, please leave a comment down below, and I will make sure that Bob gets a hold of you and answers your questions 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, any time of the day or night. Till next time, Perry Mack for 4WD Magazine and Snowbirds and RV Travelers. Enjoy the rest of your day.